Hello dear viewers, welcome back to the Desire of Life. Let's discuss these, coronavirus outbreak, 5 foods items to boost your immunity and safeguard you from infections. 1. Yogurt. To ensure hand hygiene, experts and doctors recommend washing hands with soap or using an alcohol-based rub, regularly. While hand sanitizers do kick away germs, they take good bacteria essential in building immunity, as well. Yogurt is a natural probiotic and aids in the formation of good bacteria in our body. Remember, it has to be freshly made. If you have sore throat regardless of the cause, yogurt might worsen it, but for better immunity, you need probiotics, so you can resort to supplements, says clinical nutritionist Lovneet Bhadra. 2. Turmeric. The golden spice turmeric is known for its antioxidant and anti-inflammatory properties. Curcumin, the compound present in turmeric, is a very potent agent and aids in healing of wounds and infections. This is the reason it is often suggested to have turmeric milk. Most people have it, turmeric, in the wrong way. If you are having healthy turmeric, don't have it in water. Instead, boil it in the milk and have the popular turmeric milk. You can also take it with coconut oil and black pepper, says Ms. Bhadra. 3. Natural antivirus foods. Tulsi leaves, star anise, a spice, garlic, and ginger are some of the natural antivirus food items which gives protection from seasonal flu as well. For boosting immunity and flushing out toxins, Ms. Bhadra suggests a tulsi drink which can simply be made by boiling 3 to 4 leaves in water. You can also take 3 to 4 pieces of star anise, give it 2 to 3 boils and have it warm. You can have ginger and amla juice. You can also have garlic, take 1 garlic clove, mash it, and expose it to air for 5 minutes so that its compound called allicin, which has potent medicinal properties, gets activated, and then have it, says Ms. Bhadra. 4. Vitamins. Among all kinds of vitamins, vitamin C and vitamin D play a major role in strengthening one's immunity. For the same, one should have more citrus fruits and vegetables like amla, lemon, orange and others. Also, egg yolks and mushrooms are a good source of vitamin D. People who have been infected with the COVID-19 are being given vitamin C through 4, intravenous therapy, that delivers fluids directly into a vein, says Ms. Bhadra. Ms. Bhadra suggests drinking fresh amla juice, 30 milliliters, every day. 5. Zinc. It is another nutrient that helps your immune system and metabolism function. An individual can either take zinc supplements or inculcate in their diet through cashews, pumpkin seeds, chickpeas, among others. Please wait. Thanks for watching. Like, comment and share. Do not forget click the subscribe button and press the bell icon. Never miss an upload from the Desire of Life official. Subscribe now and enjoy the video.